John Handler, in charge of firearm safety on Alec Baldwin's movie set, had expressed self-doubt about her ability before the Hollywood actor shot dead their co-worker. Today, film and television workers paid tribute to the cinematographer who died on the job.
Helena Hutchins made her living behind the scenes, but her death has put her centre stage.
She's a wonderful mom and a wonderful wife and was just a wonderful soul.
In Albuquerque, hundreds of film and TV workers came to reflect and to call for safer working conditions.
They need to tighten up on maybe never ever use even prop guns on set. Maybe just put it in with CGI.
So you work in television here in New Mexico and you weren't surprised by this?
No, not at all.
A cinematographer, Hutchins, was accidentally shot in the chest by actor Alec Baldwin on the set of the new Western, Rust. Today, her father told the Sun newspaper, "I don't hold Alec Baldwin responsible. It is the responsibility of the props people who handle the guns. And that's the job of the film's armourer, 24-year-old Hannah Gutierrez.
An armourer's job essentially is to bring the weapons to set, make sure that the weapons security is taken care of, make sure the weapons safety is taken care of on set.
Hannah is the daughter of legendary armourer Thel Reed, who worked on several films with Russell Crowe. And despite being trained by her father, the man dubbed Hollywood's hired gun, she recently talked about her fears of being unprepared for the role.
I think loading blanks was like the scariest thing to me because I was like, oh, I don't know anything about it. You know, I was really nervous about it at first and I almost didn't take the job because I wasn't sure if I was ready.
Gutierrez and assistant director Dave Halls have both been named in a search warrant. It was Halls who gave Baldwin the prop, calling out cold gun. Police want to know how live ammunition made it on the set in the first place.
Police have now seized cameras, film and memory cards, even the clothing that the actors were wearing at the time. All of it now evidence in this massive police investigation.
Helena Hutchins' husband sharing a photo of her with their 9-year-old son. She inspired us all with her passion and vision, and her legacy is too meaningful to encapsulate in words. Our loss is enormous. Many are hoping the loss leads to a safer workplace. In Albuquerque, New Mexico, Michael Genovese, 9 News.